100.
What's new? Everybody knows your story. Two-time gold medalist. They seen the documentary on Netflix. You know, from you was down here, now you all the way on the top. You chilling, you good now, world champ. How does it feel?
It feels good, you know, to be the WBC and IBM world champ in just 4 fights. Mm-hmm. You know, there are girls who turned pro before me and can't do what I did. I defend my titles against Tori Nelson January 12th here in Verona, New York at the Turnstone Casino and up on Showtime. She just signed a contract. We been sending out the contract a long time ago. She just signed it. And I'm just ready to defend my titles and remain a champ. But next year, I'm going down to 160 to hammer. And then after that, I think I'm looking forward to going down to 154 to hopefully get the fight with the Rockets pound for pound.
Wow. How does it feel to be bringing female boxing to the forefront? A lot of female boxers are turning over to MMA. The Serrano girls, Heather Hardy. How does it feel to like actually put a stamp on like there's a place for female boxing here?
It feels good, you know. I feel like I'm just trying to break barriers, you know what I mean? Like women's boxing was at a standstill for a very long time and it kind of disappeared. And I feel like as soon as I turned pro, all these opportunities and promoters who wanted to give women opportunities looked at me and said, now this is the time to make women's boxing stick, you know, to put it on the same level as the men. And not only do I have a lot of power, I have a bunch of skills. You know, I have a bunch of skills. I have a mouthpiece on me. And I know how to fight. You know, I don't know many men that can beat me, honestly. So when I step inside the ring, I bring all that, and then I bring my story, then I carry my city, Flint, Michigan, on my back. So I feel like this is the time to make women's boxing stick. I feel like I'm the first woman to fight on premium cable up on Showtime.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's speak of the greats that were ahead of me, Layla Ali and Wolf Christy Martin. They didn't get a chance to do that, and I'm given the opportunity to do that. So it's like that's how you know it's a new step that we're taking. We got over that hump. Now, sooner or later, I'm trying to get on HBO. You know, break all the records. You know, stuff that women's boxing has never done.
Being from Flint, where everybody knows about the water crisis down there, how is it to be the face of Flint and really to be like, you know, their champion? Like, what's the reaction when you're back in your old hood?
I'm the champ, you know, and I'm actually people's friend.
Mm-hmm.
Two-time champion.
Shoo-shoo in the back.
You already know, she here, and she's about to, you know what I mean, she's about to Marley her next fight, you already know.
Everybody knows Shoo-shoo from Brooklyn.
T-Rex.
He's next up, Olympics.
Yeah. This is my guy right here, man. Yeah, he next up, definitely. But I forgot your question, Shoo-shoo got me
amped. Nah, that's all good. Nah, to be the face of Flint, you know, just that's like a big thing, you know, because Flint's been in the news recently. Has the situation gotten better? Has it gotten worse?
It has gotten way better. Our mayor, Karen Weaver, just got voted in again. She just got reelected for mayor. And she's like a strong woman like myself. She's no pushover. She's no yes man. She gets the job done. She's been getting the water and the houses fixed before they gave any rent money, even before they said that they were going to fix it. When they even told her that they were going to stop the water supply, she said, no, you're not. And Karen Weaver has been such a strong woman in our city. She got reelected just yesterday. So the houses are getting, the pipes are getting rebuilt.
Okay.
And lifting up the streets and fixing it house by house. So
good to hear. Great to hear. Got to pick your boxing brain for a second. I know you might have a little bias towards this because you are an American champion, but the big fight everybody wants is Deontay Wilder, Anthony Joshua.
I'm not biased at all. I love Anthony Joshua.
Oh, okay. So how do you see the Bronze Bomber going in there against Anthony Joshua, and who do you favor?
Deontay Wilder has crazy punching power that I haven't seen from Anthony Joshua. Right now, I feel like the skills is with Anthony Joshua, and the skills do pay the bills. But when you got the power to knock over anything, that pays the bills. Also, right now I'm 50-50. I don't have a winner. I love them both.
All right.
And I really think it really comes down to who has the most heart when it comes to that fight, because I know Anthony Joshua has the skills, but we seen him get up from Klitschko. It's just, I think it'd be harder to get up when you're getting hit by Deontay Wilder.
Does it light a fire under you? Like, man, because that knockout went viral. Does it make you want to get like a viral knockout like that that goes all over Instagram and everybody's sharing it? Does that make you feel like, damn, I got to go in there and get mine too?
In a way, but then in a way, women women's boxing has always been a sport where it's one-sided fights. So, you know, I like to get some rounds in because I want them to see me as much as possible. Like, if the knockout comes, I'll get it. But first round, I don't think it's good for me, honestly. I mean,
because Ann Wolf has that classic knockout that everybody knows about.
Yeah, against Vonda Ward. That's one of the first ones I actually looked at. I said, yo, she's knocking people out of
here. Yeah.
But I feel like it'll come, but I'm going to knock out all the top girls, but I won't be doing it in the first round. I'm a thinker. I like to go in there and feel it out. And once I feel it out, first round, maybe I'll knock them out second round, but it'll never be a first round knockout for me. I don't think.
Well, with that being said, let everybody know, if they don't already know, where they can find Claressa Shields.
I am on Twitter at Claressa Shields. I'm on Instagram at Claressa Shields. And Facebook. Just follow my Facebook with the blue check mark. I'm actually locked out of that page right now, but I made a new one, but I'm going to get back into my old Facebook, so just follow that page. And I'm on Snapchat, Claressa with the K, 2016. Snapchat is where I have all my fun at. So.
Any fights coming up soon? Any dates?
I fight January 12th in Verona, New York. All right. I'm defending my title at Turnstone Casino on Showtime. So make sure you guys, you know, order Showtime and come to the fight. It's going to be an epic one. And it's against Tori Nelson, 17-0. She's from Virginia somewhere.
All right. Man, sounds good, man.